And every year when a team wins hockey's Stanley Cup, each player on that team gets to carry the cup for a day. It's a huge honor. The Boston Bruins won it this year, so this year it was Michael Ryder's turn yesterday. He took it to his hometown in Canada, in Newfoundland. That's what happened. Whoopsie-daisy. Stanley Cup got dinged up just a little bit. In previous years, in fairness, the Stanley Cup has been drop-kicked into a lake and also put in a bonfire. This seems quite tame by comparison.